Good day all. Today we'll see how to prepare fish colombo without adding coconut. You can do this with any type of fish. I have taken 250 gram mathi fish. For grinding, take one medium sized tomato, 7 to 8 onion shallot, 5 to 6 garlic powder, 1 tablespoon colombo chilli powder, 1 teaspoon plain chilli powder, 1 teaspoon rock salt and 1 teaspoon peppercorns. Grind it without adding water into thick paste. Soak one lemon sized tamarind in water. For sauteing, chop one big onion, take 15 to 20 garlic powder, 1 green chilli and few curry leaves. Place a kadai over flame and add 3 teaspoons of sesame oil. Once the oil is hot, add 1 teaspoon mustard seed, 1/2 teaspoon fenugreek seed. Once it gets roasted, add 2 pinch of asafoetida powder and few washed curry leaves. Now we'll add the chopped onion, garlic powder and green chilli. Saute it well till it is dark brown in color. Close it with a lid so that it gets roasted soon. Now the onion and garlic is well roasted. Now add the ground masala and mix it well with the oil. Close it with a lid for 3 to 5 minutes so that it gets mixed up well with the oil. Now the masala is well mixed with the oil. Add 1/2 cup of water used to clean the mixer jar and let the masala get cooked well. Close it with a lid for 5 minutes. Now the masala is cooked well and the oil has also started coming to the top layer. At this stage, add the tamarind extract and adjust the fish colombo consistency. Let it be slightly thick because once you add the fish, it will become liquidy. Close it to the lid and get it well cooked for 5 more minutes. Now the tamarind juice and the masala is cooked well. Check for the salt and spicy, and if you want, you can add now. Now slowly add the washed fish pieces one by one. Close it with a lid and cook exactly for 5 minutes. Now the fish is cooked well. Now the flavorful fish colombo is ready. Add few chopped washed coriander leaves. And 1 teaspoon of sesame oil. And switch off the flame. Close and keep it for 5 more minutes. Now you can transfer to a serving bowl. The tasty, flavorful, mouth-watering fish colombo is ready. So at each stage, give 5 to 10 minutes for the masala and tamarind to cook well, so that finally the fish colombo will be tastier. You too try this recipe and enjoy. Thank you.